Isn't it just a neoliberal approach to technology, presented within a niche context?